Could this be the cuntiest season? There's a good possibility. Have you seen these bitches?
Is it the cuntiest season ever?
Oh, it is.
Oh my God.
Absolutely. All these girls have charisma, uniqueness, nerve, and talent. And I think I'm going to bring that as well. So get ready to get cunty.
Honey, when your friends are saying it's going to be the cuntiest season, they're right. These bitches got personalities. They're type A. Not B, C, D, or E. Type A. The girls are sassy, full of mouth, full of grout, full of fucked up teeth, full of bullshit, ready to fight, ready to work, trying to get their camera time. So trust, season 10 is full of the drama.
That is, I mean, I think it's fair to say, I think this season we were so annoyed by the kumbayaness of season 9. We were all very expressive and honest about our feelings. If we didn't like each other that day, we said it. When we felt good about it, we said that too. But we were very honest in our feelings. And that's always a good thing you want in a drag queen, girl. You want a nice, honest queen.
This season, season 10, will be the cuntiest season ever. I mean, look at me. Aren't I pretty cunty?
I think this is the cuntiest season ever because you have 14 amazing, strong personalities in the room for the entire time. So you better watch out.
This is definitely can be the cuntiest season. We got a lot of seasoning on the girls. We are definitely a pack of wild idiot bitches, and it's a lot going on with this season. Well, I just say that.
Could this be the cuntiest season? There's definitely some drama, so I would watch out for the drama.
I think when you think drag queens and RuPaul's Drag Race, you definitely think of it being a very catty season with a lot of drama filled all over. But I think that before you judge the season as being too dramatic, I think you should really take a moment, look past some of the drama, and look into the hearts of all the contestants, because we all have a story to share that's so important.
Honestly, I would hope that people could watch the show and not bank on cuntiness. I hope people can watch the show and love all the things that are being presented outside of the cuntiness. Of course, it's 14 drag queens, there is cuntiness, but I don't want that to be what people are most excited to see, because that is not what the show is actually about.
I think it's gonna be very cunty. Season 10 does not play. We don't mess around, we get to the point, we say what we think.
The cuntiest. I mean, yes, it could be the cuntiest season yet, for the simple fact that cunt means what? Creative, uniqueness, nerve, and talent, bitch, and it is surely in season 10, so it surely is the most cuntiest season ever.